A woman one time said to me that there's sets and there's reps and there's biceps and there's triceps and there's love and there's hate. And every body part is an emotion. And that's the way I train. I mean, I'm sort of in the gym. I'm not counting how many times I'm doing something. I'm expressing myself from within. And that's where I come from. It's an emotional experience for me. And I'm very much into feelings. It's more than just sets and reps and numbers. You know, to me, numbers are meaningless. You know, I don't like to.
You have to make a self-promise to yourself that I promise myself that I am going to do this. There's no excuses. No excuses ever in my whole life. I'll work my whole life to fulfill my promise to myself.
In order to achieve your full body and potential, you have to swap. In fact, the ultimate where you want to genuflect here. This is where life and death pass in front of your eyes. You've got to give it that much and demand that much. And when you do, the nice thing about when you do demand that much, you grow.
All I know is I'm the best I can be right now.
Ah!
Three.
Ah! Whoa! Ah, there's two more.
Come on,
now.
Man.
Two more.
I am going to do it. If I die, I won't die. I'm going to make it.
Go, come on.
I'm expressing myself from within, and that's where I come from. It's an emotional experience for me, and I'm very much into feelings. It's more than just sets and reps and numbers.